They're not responsible for this madness. There's only one criminal twisted enough to come up with such a scheme. The Scarecrow.
See if you can keep him in there.